So happy I'll be marrying. God, our Father, we thank you for this hour, this moment, this couple. We pray that your anointing will continue to be with them and guide them and direct. Bless as we go forward in this ceremony. In the everlasting name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth is my prayer. Amen. You may be seated. The Lord God said, it is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him. Now the Lord God had formed out of the ground all the beasts of the field and all the birds of the air. He brought them to the man to see what he would name them and whether the man called each creature that was a name. So the man gave names to all the livestock, the birds of the air, all of the beasts of the field. But he could not find one that was suitable. So the Lord God put Adam to sleep, took from his rib his side, and he formed her breath into her flesh, brought her to Adam. Adam said, this is bone of my bone, flesh of my flesh. And Adam said, whoa, man, we shall be called woman. And God created the two as he defeated each other. As we now assemble to perform this ceremony of this man and this woman after 20 years. I remember 20 years ago I stood with you and you looked just as queenly and as handsome as you did then, 20 years ago. So we gather here today to celebrate your marriage of 20 years. We rejoice in your continuing love for each other as you renew your vows. Renew your vows. We thank God for the passion and joy which you have known and the strength with which you have been blessed. Today you declare public before God, family, and friends, your special love and reaffirm your lasting commitment as partners in love and life. You will declare that in spite of the difficulties and hardship life has brought, that with God's help, you can do all things and continue to love each other. You again commit yourself to a love for another and many more years that involve the total giving of yourself to each other. Your covenant to accept each other totally, creating a safe and loving place for each other in your heart to grow as individuals and part and be mature in faith. You make this covenant today before God, the Creator of the life that you share
and to feel the special love that you have for these people. May the special love you have shall continue to grow, blossom in years to come, and be sustained by God, family, friends, and this commitment you make again to each other. Vow, say your vow, say your name, and you will repeat after me. You are bound to make promises of love to one another. These promises declare your continuing love, be a special commitment, which will strengthen your life for whatever or whatever situation you may face, with the strength and courage of the two. You will say, I and your name, and repeat after me.
I, Jeffery Frazier.
Her name?
Morella Frazier.
And is here?
Morella Frazier.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For rich or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To death of due part.
To death of part.
According to God's.
According to God.
Holy law.
Holy law.
And this is.
And this is.
My solemn vow.
And this is my solemn vow.
Likewise. Say, I, your name.
I, your acquaintance.
Take thee,
Jeffery Frazier,
my wedded husband,
to have and to hold
from this day forward, for better or
for worse,
for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health,
to
have
love,
to cherish,
till
death us do
part.
According to God's holy law.
Holy law.
And this
is my solemn
vow. Can I have the ring, please? Rings has several meanings. The first meaning I will share with you that at this circle, we do not see the beginning, nor do we see the end. After 20 years, you still don't know when was the first day or when the first time that you fell in love. You met each other, and you declared in your heart that you wanted each other. But when that moment starts, no one knows except God. Now, do we know when it would end? The symbol of the ring also means authority to each of you. Wearing these rings shows that you have the authority. Authority to love each other, authority to play each other, and authority to forever be with each other. When a king steps a letter, no one is capable of changing the law. These rings symbolize the authority that you have each other. And this is a circle. Only your finger can fit into the circle. So is it with your marriage. Only problem solving, decision making is between you and your wife. Have 20 years of marriage, you have done that. Do not allow anyone to come in to tell you how you and your wife should live your life. But no one knows that except you and oftentimes when people give you advice, they don't have one themselves. They give you what they have. So whatever it is, the two of you continue to reason together and for the next 20 years, don't call me back in 20 years. The next 20 years, you will have just a present job to have. Take this one. Bless it. I want to run for you. And repeat it for you. With this rain,
I be wet.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Take your time and you don't have to rush it. With this rain, I be wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord, and Son Jesus, we renew this vow, this rain, sure, and receive. And we pray that holy anointing will continue to be upon these two. And that will continue to grow in spirit and in love within their family. It's a fork of all. And they will be an example of what marriage can be. The two of three. In the name of Jesus, this one. Amen.
Ooh.
Before God, at this gathering, Jeffery has renewed their marriage vow to each other. They have reconfirmed the covenant of marriage by the joining of hands and the change of reign. May there be proof and understanding between you as you are known and a blessing to each other. May you enjoy a length of days, fulfillment of hope and peace and contentment of mind. And God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, preserve you and keep you. The Lord mercy shine upon you and keep you. And the Lord respectfully please both you of your service, loving and living together in faith. May you receive the blessing of eternal life. May God bless and keep you. Now, for the second time, Ladies and gentlemen, it's a great pleasure and honor to publicly introduce to you and present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jeffery Frazier for the second time around. And there's a song saying it's better the second time around. God bless you.
Taken in Morella and Piro, big day, and wishing them many, many more. I'm nervous though. Okay, for the second time around, welcome Mr. and Mrs. Jeffery Frazier. Thank you, everyone.
celebration of bread. We pray that you bless the food that has been prepared, bless the hand that prepared for the nourishment of our bodies, and that we sing and rejoice in celebration. Help us not to forget those for whom nothing has been prepared. We ask you to be thankful and not weak. In the everlasting name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want you to listen, listen to every word I say, every word I say.
Ain't no stopping us now.
We're on the move.
Trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna put our show together, gonna polish up our act. Well, and if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
Thank you.
Thank you. enough, and no valley low enough, and no river wide enough. Keep me from